Right throughout the boat, I've got it rigged up with Railblazer starports, which gives me a whole range of accessories that I can customize depending on the type of fishing or boating that I'm doing. I mean, for example, down here, I've got a couple of starports that I've installed myself. I've whacked them straight on the back of my IC-Tech bin, and I can use those for rod holders when I'm rigging up my gear. I can whip them out and I can put it in a dive bottle rack that just sits there. My dive bottle rack's out the way. When I want nothing there, click, click, and away they go. I mean, I put those ones there on myself. You don't need to worry about drilling holes in your boat. It's just a cordless drill, a couple of little holes, bang your screws in, and you've got those starports. You can attach anything to them, and it's clever. And what's more, it's Kiwi clever. This is a New Zealand design system that's being sent out around the world, so you've got to love that. To give you an idea of the sorts of things that I use, and there's a whole range of accessories. This is just what I use. These are a real common one. I can pop these up on top, two of them, and my HD starports up the top. I can carry my outrigger poles, gaff poles, anything that's big and long you want out of the way, you can clip into these. There's this handy cell phone holder. So I've got a Railblazer drink holder up the front there. I can pop that out. I can even hook this up to my Furuno unit, just like I do with my iPad over there. Again, that's on Railblazer starports. And I can have this as a remote screen. So I could clip it into my starport down the back here. I could be watching what's going on. In fact, I could clip it in, but I'm using a Railblazer starport right here. They've got the GoPro telescopic poles as well. So, I mean, we can just see how simple they are to use. I can pop that across. That's firmly locked in. Unlock it, and there we go. That's my camera pole out. And in its place, I'll just chuck my phone in. Clip that in there. As soon as it clicks it securely, and look at that. I can adjust it to exactly where I want it. Now that there can be my screen, that can be hooked up to my plotter. I can rotate it around if I want a side-on view of my plotter. And just so versatile. What else have we got in here? There's a bunch of different knuckles and fittings so you can change the angle on everything. You've got your drink holders, dive rack holder, and so many more accessories that you'll find on their website. But this boat has changed the whole way I can use it because of the Railblazer system.
Don't read that.
From my mum.